When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're going to see some serious stuff.